small size of our school and the small intimate classrooms enable just a high level of learning to take place.
I may even say that it over prepared me because every single course and class are aimed towards university.
I think we do have a demanding schedule, and if you succeed in those classes, you are really prepared for university.
Yeah, one of the graduates went on to study at St. Andrews in Britain, and then she did her doctorate at Cambridge University, and now she's a physician in Great Britain. There's another student who graduated a few years ago. She studied, first she got a master's in English, and then she got a degree in public health, and now she's working for the Commission of Public Health in the European Union in Luxembourg. The wonderful thing about the Advanced Placement Program is the flexibility that it gives students. Students are not locked into a certain set of examinations, but students can do examinations according to their interests and according to their abilities and according to what universities around the world demand.
For me personally, I take 4 AP classes this year. One is above AP, it's German literature, and humanities feels like a university class anyways.
So if a student is going to Great Britain to university, 3 AP examinations is enough for them to meet the qualifications. If a student is going to Austria or Germany, then they need to do 4 AP examinations to meet the qualifications. So the AP program gives us that flexibility for the students to meet their needs.
My favorite subject is environmental science, and I really like it because it's very interesting, and it is also towards my studies in university.
So we have students going to Britain, students going to Germany, Austria, Switzerland, sometimes Holland, Poland. A few do go to the United States or Canada.
Being able to watch the students' progress from the beginning of a year, where we can evaluate their skills and see how they are with their writing or with their German skills, and be able to see how much progress they've made by the end of the school year, which is particularly easy at this school. Students get such individualized attention here, and we're able to adjust our curriculum so much for whatever it is that they need, that we can get more growth than any other high school that I've taught at.
Yeah, I do feel well prepared. This school offers me a lot of opportunities to prepare myself. We have great classes, first of all. We have after school, office hours if we have problems in our studies. I think overall, if you come to this school, you'll get well prepared for college, and you can go probably anywhere.